Medical Counselling Committee released updated provisional allotment list for Round 1 NEET 2019 MBBS BDS Counselling. In this video, I am going to cover the latest news from Medical Counselling Committee and NEET 2019 Round 1 cutoff for deemed universities and compare it against last year Round 1 cutoff. Welcome to MBBS Council. We provide MBBS admission counselling guidance for future doctors. We are publishing videos to provide guidance for MBBS All India Quota Counselling as well as State Counselling. If you have not subscribed to this channel, I request you to subscribe to this channel now and click the bell icon to get latest updates on counselling. MCC released provisional allotment list for Round 1 NEET 2019 MBBS BDS Counselling. Medical Counselling Committee released updated provisional allotment list for Round 1 NEET 2019 MBBS BDS Counselling. The recent allotment list released contains All India Quota Rank, Reservation Quota, Allotted Medical College and Allotted Category. You can download the allotment list from mcc.nic.in website. You can see that All India Rank 435194 got seat in Sri Lakshmi Narayana Institute of Medical Sciences, Puducherry. The corresponding NEET score for this All India Rank based on NEET results published by NTA is 212. The NEET cutoff score for management quota in deemed university counselling is 212. For NRI quota, it stands at 111. For Muslim minority quota, it is 395 because there are only two colleges which provides Muslim minority quota. For Jain community, this year NEET cutoff is 321. Cutoff is higher for Jain minority because only one medical college provides quota for Jain minority. If your NEET score is above 212, then you would have also got seat allotment in first round if you have applied under deemed university counselling. If you are not allotted seat in round 1, you may have chance to get it in round 2 counselling. I'll be releasing videos soon on the expected round 2 cutoff for deemed university. Last year, round 1 cutoff for management quota was 187 and for NRI quota it was 97. Medical Counselling Committee will provide option in MCC website to download the allotment letter soon. You need to download the allotment letter and report to the medical college before 6th July to confirm your seat. Before deciding to report to the allotted medical college, confirm the tuition fees of the allotted medical college using MBBS Council Android app. The tuition fees of Dean Medical Colleges ranges between Rs. 12 lakhs per year and Rs. 26 lakhs per year. If you do not like the allotted college or if you cannot afford the tuition fees, you can simply wait for the second round counselling. If your NEET score is less and could not get MBBS seat in low fees private medical colleges but still want to study MBBS at 4 lakhs per year tuition fees, you can explore abroad options by sending Get Abroad WhatsApp request along with your city and expected score to 7010-253-788 to get guidance. For example, if Tarun from Karnataka, who scored 384 marks, want to get guidance to study MBBS abroad, he will send WhatsApp request as shown here. If you like this video, cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. Thanks for watching this video. See you in the next video.